Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I would like to show you how to find peak position for XRD graph and find full width half maxima easily. So in order to do that, I have taken XRD data, then select and click line. So here is your XRD plot. Now I will find FWHM. In order to do that, click plus, then magnify it. You can undo it, then go to analysis, then fitting, then single peak fit. So a function Gaussian then click one iteration, then fit until converse, then OK. If you click yes, then your value will be appeared. Here W is full width half maximum. This is 0.15334. So this is how we can easily calculate full width half maxima using Originpro. Thanks for watching.